Hello everyone, and welcome to the final episode of Wonderful 101 Remastered. This is Eli Shandroid here. Apologies for not uploading the kind of final boss episode sooner, but I kind of wanted to make this a double bill type thing. That and the last episode was so long that I had to put it through my editing software to actually get YouTube to run to upload it quickly. So, yeah, sorry for the wait. I know you were looking forward to that on Monday, but what can you do? It would have been a 3-hour-long upload. So, let's begin. So, like I said, this is the beginning of the final episode. We're playing as Luca now for some reason. And we're rescuing the kids. This harkens back to the, opening level, doesn't it?
Luca! Over here, Luca! Jump!
And gets Tracker attacking again. It's looking awfully familiar, don't you think? And oh, it's different this time. Now, Luca is a wonderful one. Just like
utilizing the psychic
red
switches on their wonder pendants, the special combat agents of the wonderful 100 don their sentinel suits in a mere 3 billionths of a second. These powered exoskeletons' ultra-dense biometallic fibers grant super strength, transforming mere mortals into invincible defenders of justice.
Right, let's get going. And there's the song again. It's blue. And everyone.
Unite sword! Valley Antium Blade.
Ha-ha! Christine Dyer will be happy to put a most elegant end to your life.
Hey! Do not leave my beautiful rip out of this. You're all here.
If it isn't Luca, I mean Wonder Goggles. Sorry we weren't here sooner. Had a mission to wrap up in Japan first. Now, let's stop this bus.
Roger.
Guys, let's do the Wonderful Goggles, shall we? Okay, this is rather hard to control. Here we go.
Wonderful 100 anymore.
Nice. Yeah, great, it's the turtles.
Save the check for later.
Duh, we have hands full.
They will remember today as the day they were driven from our world.
I'm not gonna let anything happen to Earth on my watch!
No enemies on Tachyon radar. Virgin Victory standing by in cruise mode.
Listen to them new engines purr! At twice the speed and half the fuel to boot! Woohoo! You gotta...
Listen up, team. We've isolated a Geth Jerk base in sector PG4797. As soon as operations here are complete, we move in for a surprise attack. Let's wrap this up.
Roger. We'll have the last of them mopped up in no time. Wonderful 101! Team, unite up! Got it!
And that's it. Well, I hope you all enjoyed it, and I will see you all for the next series. I had a blast playing this, and I'm so glad I decided to play it. So yeah, I'll see you all in the next one. Cheerio!